Once upon a time, a daughter complained her father that her life was miserable. She don't know how she gonna make it. She was tired of fighting and struggling all the time. It seemed just as one problem was solved, another one soon followed.
Her father then took her to the kitchen. He filled it 3 pots with water and placed each on a high fire. Once the 3 pot began to boil, he placed potato on the first pot, egg on the second, and ground coffee beans on the third.
He then let them sit and boil without saying a single word to his daughter. The daughter impatiently waited, wondering what his dad is doing.
After 20 minutes, he turned off the burner. He took out the potatoes, egg, and coffee in 3 different bowls. Turning to her, he asked, "Daughter, what do you see?"
"Potato, eggs, and coffee," she replied. "Look closer," he said, and touched the potatoes. She did, and noted that they were soft. He then asked her to take her egg and break it. After pulling off the shell, she observed the hard-boiled egg. Finally, he asked her to sip the coffee. Its rich aroma brought a smile to her face. "Father, what does this mean?" she asked.
He then explained that the potato, the egg, and the coffee beans had each faced the same adversity, the boiling water.
However, each one reacted differently. The potato went in strong, hard, and unbreakable, but in boiling water, it became soft and weak.
The egg was fragile, with the thin outer shell protecting its liquid. Until it was put in the boiling water, then the inside of egg became hard.
However, the ground coffee bean was unique. After they were exposed to the boiling water, they changed the water and created something new.
"Which are you?" he asked his daughter. "And we are asking to all of you, when adversity knocks on your door, how do you respond? Are you a potato, an egg, or a coffee bean?"